you still working at the Bannered Mare in the evenings?
Those two at it again. Watch the eyes.
Hey, watch it. Get in there and dodge.
What are you waiting for?
Don't mind them. Just working out some issues in the old way.
Going to enjoy killing.
So you think you have what it takes? Lucky for you, I'm not the one who makes that decision. Talk to Codline. Who knows? Maybe he's in a generous mood. Keep a sharp eye about you, and maybe I'll teach you to fight somebody. Haven't seen your face before. I'm watching you.
But I still hear the call of the blood.
We all do. It is our burden to bear. But we can overcome.
You have my brother and I, obviously. But I don't know if the rest will go along quite so easily.
Leave that to me. A stranger comes to our hall. Would you now? Here, let me have a look at you. Yes, perhaps. A certain strength of spirit.
Master, you're not truly considering accepting him.
I am nobody's master, Billings. Last I checked, we had some empty beds in your Vasker for those with a fire burning in their hearts.
Apologies. But perhaps this isn't the time. I've never even heard of this outsider.
Sometimes the famous come to us. Sometimes men and women come to us to seek their fame. It makes no difference. What matters is their heart.
And their arm.
Of course. How are you in battle, boy? That may be so. This is Vilkas. He will test your arm. Vilkas, take him out to the yard and see what he can do.
Not here. Out in the yard. Come on.
You should probably be in bed. You're looking a bit under the weather.
It's so
one day when...
I don't think that's how the circle works.
They're lording it over us all.
You don't belong here. What do you think
you
have to offer?
Young warriors are smart to miss the older ones. They've lived.
Thank you.
You're new here. I don't trust the new.
The old man said to have a look at you. So, let's do this. Just have a few swings at me so I can see your form. Don't worry, I can pay you.
You're mine!
Not bad. Next time won't be so easy. You might just make it. But for now, you're still a whelp to us, new blood. So you do what we tell you. Here's my sword. Go take it up to Yorland to have it sharpened. And be careful. It's probably worth more than you are.
What brings you here? I'm guessing you're the newcomer. Oh, don't worry too much about it. They were all whelps once. They just might not like to talk about it. Don't always just do what you're told. Nobody rules anybody in the Companions. Well, I'm not sure how they've managed it, but they have. No leader since Yzgramor. Kodlak is the harbinger. And he's a sort of advisor for the whole group. But every man is his own. Every woman, her own. Not actually a companion myself. But none of them know how to work a forge properly. And I'm honored to serve them. My name is Yorlin Greymane. I work the Skyforge. Best steel in all of Skyrim. All of Tamriel. I have a favor to ask. I've been working on a shield for Aella. My wife is in mourning, and I need to get back to her soon. I'd be much obliged if you could take this to Aella for me. This isn't a command, just decency. Help out an old blacksmith. I've got to get back to my work. If
you wish to hunt with me, your feet need to be quick and your eye... Ah, good. I've been waiting for this. Are you new here?
I told you. This is the whelp that Bilkis mentioned.
Ah, yes. I heard you gave him quite the thrashing.
Don't let Bilkis catch you saying that.
Do you think you could handle Bilkis in a real fight? Ah, a man of action. Here, let's have Farkas show you where you'll be resting your head.
Farkas. Call me.
Of course we did, Ice Brain. Show this new blood where the rest of the whelps sleep.
New blood? Oh, hello. I'm Farkas. Come, follow me.
Skjor and Aella like to tease me, but they're good people. They challenge us to be our best. Nice to have a new face around. It gets boring here sometimes. I hope we keep you. This can be a rough life. The quarters are up here. Just pick a bed and fall in it when you're tired. Tilma will keep the place clean. She always has. Alright, so here you are. Looks like the others are eager to meet you. Come to me or Aella if you're looking for work. Once you've made a bit of a name for yourself, Skjor and Vilkas might have things for you to do. Good luck. Welcome to the Companions.
By the way, if you're looking for something to do, we've got trouble right here in Whiterun Hold. Nothing we can't handle. Nothing but a bunch of lonely bandits. Cowards who will take little effort. Excellent. Show them no mercy. By the way, if you're looking for something to do... Skjor says that I have the strength of Ysgrim. Too confusing for me. Empire, Nords, Talos, who cares? Just tell me who needs bludgeoning. Mm-hmm.
You should probably be in bed. You're looking a bit under the weather. Now, if you'll excuse me.
I was the newest companion until you came along. I guess that's okay. Just means I can show you the ropes. Mm-hmm.
Mister, could you spare a coin? It's what Brennowyn said I should do. He's the only one that's been nice to me since she died. My aunt and uncle took over our farm. I wound up here, but I don't know. Really? Do you have a place I could live? Oh, wow. Are you? Yay! Thanks, Mr. Papa. I promise I'll be the best daughter ever. Rise up, Stormcloak. If fate burn, fight it out.
Thank you. something?
Victory is yours!
You'll be so much easier
when you're dead!
victory is yours! I submit!
Done and done.
What was that?
Where'd you come from?
Enough of this! What you gonna do?
That'll teach you.